In today's video, we're going to show you how to transfer all your programs, users, and data from your old PC to your brand new one. Whether you're upgrading or just replacing an old system, this guide will ensure you move everything smoothly to your new device. Before we begin, let's make sure you have everything ready. Your old PC and your new PC, a reliable external hard drive or a large enough USB flash drive, an internet connection for cloud syncing, and transfer software tools like Windows Backup, Windows Easy Transfer, or third-party programs like PC More. First, make sure you have backups of your important files. You can do this manually or you can use built-in Windows features like File History or OneDrive for cloud backup. Next, let's talk about transferring your programs. Unlike files, programs cannot just be copied and pasted onto the new PC. You will need to reinstall most applications manually. Now, let's transfer your user profile and settings. This is the part where your desktop layout, app preferences, and custom settings come with you. To do this manually, go to the Settings app on your old PC and sign in with your Microsoft account and sync your settings to the cloud. Then on your new PC, simply sign in with the same Microsoft account and Windows will automatically pull down all your settings and preferences. Now that your programs are reinstalled and your settings are in sync, it's time to move your data onto your new PC. Connect your external hard drive or USB drive or log into your cloud service like OneDrive to download your files to your new system. Copy over your documents, photo, music, and videos to their respective folders on your new PC and you're almost done. And that's it. This is how you simply successfully transfer your programs, users, and data from your old PC to your new one.